With two fighters in action on Gold Medal Day, Australia was hoping the middleweight bout would provide a bigger prize than the silver they earned earlier in the day. Damien Hooper in the blue set out to add gold to the collection. And after an even first round, he let loose against the Colombian Juan Carlos Carrillo.
Hooper with the first strike. Looks like somebody told him something in his corner.
By the end of the round, the Australian was 5 points ahead and in control.
That's a standing eight.
One more winning round put the result beyond doubt.
This contest dominated by Damien Hooper of Australia. Silver medalist at the Youth Boxing Championships and a gold medalist here at the Youth Olympic Games.
And it was a happy fighter who claimed the first Youth Olympic middleweight title. Gold to Stephen Hooper of Australia, silver to Colombia's Juan Carlos Carrillo, and the bronze for Zoltán Harczar of Hungary.